Did you know that from a LendingTree study, 87% of home sellers were concerned that their home won't sell because of the pandemic and it resulting in an economic recession? This could not be more untrue right now. Hello everyone, Betsy Nava Flores, owner broker of Harvest Real Estate, and right now is an amazing time to sell your home. Why? Because inventory levels here in Helotes, Texas 78023 and Alamo Ranch 78253 are at record lows. In fact, right now the inventory is lower than it was back in January, which is traditionally, here locally, one of the lowest inventory level months. But what's so interesting about this is that the buyers are in full demand. They are out in full force making offers. In fact, Zillow reported that a newly pending sales are up 18.8% month over month, but total listings are down 20.7%. So there just isn't enough inventory in the market to support the buyers' high demand. So why are buyers in a buying frenzy? Why? Well, because interest rates are really low. They can afford more home right now and put less money down, and their payments will be less because the interest rates are lower. In many cases, it's actually more affordable to own a home than it is to rent one, especially if you take into consideration the tax-saving advantages from owning a home. So what does all of this mean? Well, according to all of the experts, if you take a look at this graph right here, with an exception of just one, five of the experts are anticipating an increase in home prices through 2022, and three of the five are anticipating over a 3% appreciation through the end of the year. This is summed up nicely by the Zelman & Associates June 25th broker report, which states, and I quote, "The severity of the inventory tightness should remain a relative benefit to home prices, but it is also a risk factor to the degree of rebound in unit sales going forward." So inventory is going to have a massive factor. The lack of supply is helping prices go up. So it's not just a good time to sell, it's an amazing time to sell. We can give you so much more information and details if we can meet. And don't worry, we can meet virtually as well. So give me a call and we'll be happy to help you sell your home right here in Helotes, Texas, 78023 and Alamo Ranch, 78253. Betsy Nava Flores with Harvest Real Estate. And as always, pouring our heart into your home.